Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David, and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're going to look at the Sawdust deck. The Sawdust deck was a Kickstarter project. It was put out from Emmanuel. You might remember he also did the Clipped Wings deck. And if you'd like to learn more about Emmanuel or his work, you can visit him at emmanueljose.com. So the theme behind this deck, it kind of shines the spotlight on the circus. It's a circus theme. It has 55 different works of art. So each card is completely original, and it's all done through paper cutting. Emmanuel tries to do one card a week. So you can imagine a deck of 52 cards takes about a year. And so the Sawdust deck is taking a look at the circus life, both on stage and off stage, kind of the big show, you know, under the tent, and the sideshow, you know, in the sidelines. And so the Sawdust deck is kind of bringing the circus to life, and it's putting it right into the palm of your hands through the artwork of paper cutting. The tuck case is completely simplified, and I love that. The front is all white, has the big top here on in red. It says Sawdust. The side, both sides say Sawdust very cleanly with a non-serif style font. The bottom has a little bit of ad copy about bicycle. The top has Emmanuel Jose's .com, and then the back also has just a logo from Emmanuel Jose, and it does say just Emmanuel Jose there. The tongue doesn't say anything at all, and neither do the flaps, and then you can see the inside of the tuck case is kind of like that deep burgundy. That is pretty much it for the tuck case. Now let's take a look at these cards. These cards are printed by Bicycle, so they are done with their standard retail stock. They do have an air cushion finish, and they are done with a modern cut. These cards also have magic finish to make them a little smoother when they fan. And so if you'd like to learn more about stock, cut, or finish, you can click the link below in the description. The back design is made to look like a ticket. It says Admit 1 on the top, and then it says Sawdust in the middle there with an exploding S. It's a very simplified design, which is good. So you're just having the two contrasting colors of red and white. It is a medium-sized border, but it's made to look a little thicker with these big empty spaces here at the in the corners. But like I said, it's just made to look like a ticket. There's a couple of stars in there, and it's done with kind of like that circusy style font. With this deck, you're going to get a couple of things, the first of which is your jokers are made to go together. These are some clowns peeking through the curtains, kind of looking in to the big show. And then the second joker is the backside of the clown, so you're seeing them from backstage looking out into the crowd. You're also going to get a double backer, which is great for magicians. And then you're going to get an ad card, which is a personal note from Emmanuel Jose about the theme of the Sawdust deck. This is your tuck case and your double backer. Here is your Sawdust ad card. And here are your two joker cards. You can see that it's a front and a back of the same picture. Now, obviously, because each one of these cards is completely original, I don't have time to go through the entire deck of 52, but you can see that for the most part, the pips and indices are pretty standard and pretty familiar to you, although they are kind of like mixed in to the design of the cards themselves. So Emmanuel has found a way to kind of put the pips and indices also into the design of these circus-themed cards. Of course, each of the cards in the Sawdust deck is an original work of art, but here is just a sampling of your four aces, just to give you an idea of how cool these cards are. Here are the spade court cards that come with the Sawdust deck, and you can see it forms a little triptych, but if I turn it upside down, you'll see that the story changes. Well, that is pretty much it for this deck review. As always, we recommend that you like this video just so other people can find it faster. We also recommend that you subscribe to this channel just to stay up to date on the latest in cards and card magic. If you'd like to follow me on social media, you can. I'm at facebook.com/magicorthodoxy and twitter.com/magicorthodoxy. Thanks. Bye.